347. Come on now. 348.
And difficulty, the more people drop off of that shit, right? You won't be up here by yourself. You won't be in an elite company.
We all want to do it when we feel good. We all want to chase a dream when we see a cool quote on Pinterest or Instagram. We all want to do it, right? And all of us have moments when we don't want to chase anymore, right? When the weight loss has slowed from 2 pounds a week to 2 pounds a month, right? When our business curve has gone from this to flatlining, right? When all these things, when studying becomes a lot harder than it was.
You gotta remind yourself, like, just get to the halfway point. I have a story I'll tell you guys one day about the lake when I was a little kid. But just get to half. If I get to 300, which is 5 more reps, ain't no way I'm stopping, right? So get halfway to your goal, and then the rest will carry you. Just keep fighting. Keep fighting. 295.
I'm getting better than yesterday. I started off as a featherweight. Made with the ethic, I made Japan. Damon Wayne's with an ankle sprain. I'm getting better than yesterday. Got no excuses, I make a way. Whether I'm losing or gaining gains, I'm never losing, I'm gaining game. I'm getting better than yesterday. Told myself I'd never quit again.